What did you think when you heard those "We Want Vic" chants?
Shut up. If that's the case, produce a child to come make it to the NFL, and then we'll see what he got. Other than that, just shut up.
It was a rough game for Geno, and nobody knows that better than him. During the game, you heard a smattering of fans chanting for Vic to replace him. Then, as he exited the field, he got a good look at one heckler and lost his cool. Our camera was there to capture it. Geno's obscenity will cost him in the wallet, maybe in the support of the Jets fan base.